they need protection. They're kids. They're not adults. Every day they are told that they are worthless, that they are beyond hope. Are you really going to see this thing through?
Last year's winner was MIT.
Probably have access to a lot more money than you do.
I told you that anything could be yours. I don't think I was right.
Kid who works hard his whole life should have your whole world open to you.
I have to take that chance.
We're not gonna give up.
Spare parts.
Director Ridley Scott is as busy as ever with his next effort, Exodus, Gods and Kings, hitting theaters on December 14, and his next film, The Martian, starring Matt Damon, set for release in November 2015. Scott has been discussing progress on sci-fi sequels to Blade Runner and Prometheus. He revealed Blade Runner 2 had been already written and was damn good. He admitted it would be difficult to direct both projects. Which sequel would you rather see Scott direct? Blade Runner or Prometheus? Let us know commenting below. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Bye bye.